Former Chief Health Officer Brett Sutton has admitted he failed to explain critical advice during the COVID pandemic. But the state government is standing by Victoria's response despite calls for a royal commission.
Six lockdowns, 262 days.
Do you think the response eroded trust?
I think the pandemic eroded trust. I think the response probably played its role as well.
The former Chief Health Officer, Brett Sutton, candid on Victoria's approach.
Do you think you failed to explain sometimes?
Of course I did. Of course I did.
A federal report revealed a lack of clear, honest communication was one of the most harmful aspects of the pandemic.
This was a one-in-100-year pandemic. It was unprecedented. And we were focused at the time in providing every support we could to protect people's health and well-being.
But the expert at the time admits...
I think evidence changes all the time, and I think sometimes it just wasn't there. And so, of course, sometimes you're making a best guess.
The inquiry into the nation's COVID response found it created an irreversible loss of trust, and Victoria's enforcement response led to violence and reduced the likelihood of future compliance.
And so I would like to see a royal commission established.
The federal health minister says the entire country was ill prepared when COVID arrived. A high-level playbook will now be developed and rolled out should there be another pandemic.
If anything is to be learned from the COVID pandemic, it is this. There is always a place for scrutiny and discussion.
Chanel Vella, 7 News.